As far as non-biological parents being awarded custody, what you have to look at is it's the same sort of extraordinary circumstances standard that grandparents have. There have to be special, very special circumstances in order for that to happen.